In this video, we're going to show you 10 of the best educational YouTube channels for kids. Let's get started. Hey everybody, welcome to Mr. Cook's Corner, Education for Educators. This show is all about helping teachers grow in their craft. If this is your first time watching, welcome aboard. Please consider subscribing, hitting that notification bell, and liking our videos so we can continue to grow together. YouTube is chock full of great content for adults and kids alike. Today, we're gonna take a look at 10 of my personal favorite educational YouTube channels for kids. As a quick reminder, this is in no particular order. This is not a ranking system. We're just gonna go 1 through 10, and let's start off with Crash Course Kids. This is all about grade school science.
Think Earth, habitats, space, chemical reactions, engineering, etc. It's mainly for 5th grade plus, but there's a combo of animation and in-person explanations. It's great looking and it's clean. If you're looking for a great place to start, check out Here Comes the Sun.
To piggyback off that channel, the second one on our list is SciShow Kids, and it provides answers to curious questions.
Currently sitting on 425,000 subscribers, SciShow Kids focuses on those why questions. Hosted by Jessie and her robot rat Squeaks, this show is very suitable for K through 5, and it's really similar to Wonderopolis if you're familiar with that website. When you go and take a look at some of the video titles, you see things like Why Do We Sweat? Do I Need Glasses? What's Inside a Camel's Hump? They're really great questions that kids ask, and the videos are amazing to keep you interested and engaged. If you're looking for a great place to start, check out What's Your Funny Bone?
Our third channel is called Art for Kids Hub, and it's a massive channel.
Currently sitting at nearly 3 million subscribers, Art for Kids Hub is nothing short of a juggernaut, and it's easy to see why. As you can see, this family does things together. They have both the dad, the mom, and the kids drawing together side by side, and they go step by step through the process. By the time you're finished, you walk away with some great pictures, regardless of your beginning skill. If you're looking for a popular place to start with your own kids, try the How to Draw Fortnite series. There's currently over 30 videos on this list.
Channel number 4 on our list is called Veritasium, and you've got to take a look at this.
Veritasium's currently sitting at 7 million subscribers, one of the largest bases so far on YouTube in the educational realm, and there's a good reason behind that. The experiments they perform are captivating, they're interesting, and they're exciting for both adults and students alike. We're talking about some of the more professionally developed materials here, and it's great for the older crowd.
The fifth channel on our list actually has become a Netflix show. It's called Storybots, but it still has an incredible amount of educational content on its YouTube channel.
So due to a recent acquisition, you're going to find the Storybots under the Netflix Junior channel, which is another great one to subscribe to. They're currently sitting at 2.5 million. But these are catchy animated tunes that are going to get that K2 crowd singing along and learning at the same time. There are songs about numbers, inventors, outer space, classic songs, colors, animals, time, the ABCs, behaviors, vehicles, and on and on and on. Possibly most relevant right now would be the Wash Your Hands song for kids.
Before we move on with number 6, I want you guys to post in the comments section below, what is your favorite educational YouTube channel for kids? I'm gonna give a special shout out in a future video to the top 10 user comments, so be on the lookout for that, and go ahead and share away. Moving on to number 6, it's a favorite, Nat Geo Kids.
It's National Geographic, and there's a 90% chance that your kids are very familiar with Nat Geo Kids. They're also very familiar with the curriculum that Nat Geo pushes out in schools everywhere, and it's digestible, kid-friendly chunks of amazing material. Your kids are going to recognize many of the playlists because they are the titles that come from the books, including Weird But True, Are We There Yet?, Amazing Animals, and even Explorer Academy. This is great for all elementary ages.
Number 7 on our list is Mr. DeMaio. He's a teacher in real life, and he's here to help educate your students.
The channel currently sits at 181,000 subscribers and is full of videos created by Mr. DeMaio himself and was used for the education of his students originally. He offers a new, fun, and hilarious way to learn. Follow him as he teaches you an assortment of things ranging from multiplication to the planets to our solar system. It may be a little low-tech, but it's a homegrown channel. The guy is super charismatic, and he runs his channel from his own classroom, and it's great for interesting facts. Check out Jupiter Facts for Kids as a great place to start.
Number 8 is an amazing channel for our younger kids who are emerging readers. It's called Alpha Blocks.
The Alpha Blocks are 26 living letters who discover that whenever they hold hands and make a word, something magical happens. With adventures, songs, and silliness, it's tons of fun with words, all built on a firm foundation of key phonics skills. It's the hit CBeebies TV show that's already helped hundreds of thousands of children to learn to read, and it'll bring phonics to life for anyone wishing to learn how to spell in English.
Number 9 on our list is simply called What Do We Do All Day?
This channel is on the smaller side at only 10,000 subscribers, but we wanted to give them a shout out because they share fun science projects, math art ideas, puzzles, and strategy games from all around the world. They aim to help parents find fun ideas for their ever-curious kids. There's several themed playlists to help you explore, and the projects are mostly aimed at grade school kids, but grown-ups will love them too. There's lots of strategy games, puzzles, projects. If you want to start in a good place, check out Impossible Paper Trick.
Number 10 on my list is one of my personal favorites. It's fun, it's exciting, and you can include a lot of math and science in this. It's called Marble Olympics. And adults, you'll love this too.
The name of the channel is Jelly's Marble Runs. I call it Marble Olympics, but it's almost at 1 million subscribers, and welcome to your new obsession. It's great for a brain break, and you can absolutely incorporate math into this if you'd like to, such as predicting, probability, etc., etc. A great place to start would be the Marble League Finals. Pick one of your favorites, root them on, and just enjoy. This is a great, fun channel for kids and adults.
We've got a ton more videos for you to watch. Why don't you start with these two right here? In the meantime, you can find us all over social media at Mr. Cook's Corner. If you like what you saw today, please consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell. See you next time at Mr. Cook's Corner. Bye.